A plant produces tiny plants around the edges of its leaves. When these tiny plants fall to the ground, they take root and become new plants. This process is an example of asexual reproduction.